Colossians 3. Colossians 3. Y'all need to read Colossians 3, verses 1 through 17. But I'm just going to look at 16 and 17. So you can see how the whatever has transformed. Okay. On one side, it's whatever I. On Jesus' side, it's whatever you want, Jesus. Whatever you want me to do, I will do it. It says, let the message about Christ in all its richness fill your lives. Fill your lives. Fill your lives. Teach and counsel each other with all the wisdom that he gives. One trait of a person that really has is full of the Holy Ghost is that they are teachable. A person that's not teachable is not like an Oxford, it's like that. They don't take no direction. They don't follow. They don't go in a straight line. They go all over. Send psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs to God with thankful hearts. And whatever you do or say, do it as a representative of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks through him to God the Father. Now, where we once did what we want, we now, through the process of being born again, desire to do just what he wants. See, we made being born again more complicated than what it is. Born again simply means you have been reborn from your desire to his desire. It's my desire just to please you, Lord. Jesus, I want to stop whatever you want to be stopped just to be closer to you. Jesus, I want to act like you. I want to walk like you. I want to talk like you. I want to live like you. Because you shed your blood for me, I owe you all of me.
Yes. Thank you.
And so therefore, whatever God, Jesus, whatever happens, God, I'm going to follow you. Whatever happens to me in my life, Jesus, I'm going to follow you. I can't allow for my circumstances to dictate my worship because of the fact that my circumstances didn't save me. It was the blood of Jesus that saved me. And out of gratitude for the blood of Jesus, I now decide to do whatever this man Jesus says to do. Because it's my desire just to please you. It's my desire just to please you, where I once had the desire to do whatever I felt like doing it, and say whatever I felt like saying it, and whatever now it's my desire.
Yes, Lord.
Just to please you.
Yes, Lord.
Anybody want to please him? Just wanna tell.